717 and a big blast off today on the Eastern Shore. NASA is planning to send a rocket to the International Space Station. The rocket contains a payload to help replenish food and supplies for astronauts. The launch is set for just after 12:30 this afternoon. People from all over the East Coast should be able to see the rocket if the skies are clear. And I know Chief Meteorologist Jeff Evanson is probably en route right now.